of middleweights and light heavyweights to include fellow Black Murderers Row competition. Charley Burley is one of the most underrated fighters ever. He fought from 1931 to 1949, fought from welterweight up to light heavyweight. He's one of the best purely skilled boxers the sport has ever seen. He fought a who's who of middleweights and light heavyweights to include fellow Black Murderers Row competition. Charley Burley is one of the most underrated fighters ever. He fought from 1931 to 1949, fought from welterweight up to light heavyweight. He's one of the best purely skilled boxers the sport has ever seen. He fought a who's who of middleweights and light heavyweights to include fellow